Where is my coin? I'm about to check. Look. I'm about to change careers. This isn't for me, y'all. This isn't for me. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her over here. Look at her. Once again, y'all. She over here clowning. Who told her?
My bitch look at me crazy. Like, who calling your mode? Money gon' talk to
so
I'm
over here.
Don't give a fuck that it's 4 in the morning. I go get the dough like a knock at that hole.
Sick of it.
Sold, and the profit gon'
I'm
grow.
Sick of
leave
it.
For the green, got a plot for a hoe. No sleep till I own it. I got it. Tint in my garden like a James L. Dawg.
She's coming down below. New career. New career. Keep a big choppy, your wipe a bitch nose. Still in the streets, me, you know I can't go.
Pray for my brother, he chilling with ghosts. Shit kinda wicked, I swear it be cold. Killing these niggas, they man, I'ma blow. Killing these bars, man, I swear I'm the goat. Chopper so big and it came with a scope. Picking off rappers, it came with the code. Niggas ain't bad, it came with the glow.
Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Coco Divine here, and I'm back with another episode of the Nadia series. And y'all already know I had to come back with the surprise that I left y'all on a cliffhanger on the last episode. So, yes. So, y'all already know that Maya had a surprise for us. And we're going to see what that surprise is today. First of all, who the hell left this right here? Who the hell left this right here? We ain't gonna do that. Okay. So, right now, baby Darian is over next door with our best friend Jada. So we're gonna call him back over here. As y'all can see, it's 11:30, so we're gonna do that. Before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and of course subscribe to your girl, because I've been working hard over here. Y'all know my game was broke, y'all. I fixed it for y'all. Come on. Give your girl some love. Give your girl some love. So, listen. Let me call baby Darian back over here. So, let me see. So, let's call baby Darian back over here. And then we're going to go ahead and do the surprise. And then, let's say that Amaya's like, oh, you know, let's invite, you know, Jada to be here for the surprise as well. And I'm also going to, you know, let Kaysen come as well. Okay, cool. Oh, look, y'all. Excuse me. It's a grab milestone. With all his might, Darian managed to pick up and grab onto something for the first time. Continue to play with toys to strengthen fine motor development. Okay, cool. Where he at? Oh, not him sleeping in the hallway. Why they put my baby on the hallway like that? Jada, I got some words for you.
First of all, bitch, you got me fucked up.
Don't do my baby like that. Elva, again. Okay. Anyways, let me call them over here. Well, actually, we could just invite them over to the surprise. Oh, look at them being cute. So let's have a little dialogue real quick. Okay. So, girl, you gonna tell me what the surprise is or no? She like, girl, I am sick of you asking. Like, can you just wait? She like, girl, you know I'm impatient. Just come on. She like, come on, girl, just tell me. You know you can't hold water anyways. She like, girl, you gonna love it. Trust me. Trust me. All right, girl, come on. Let's go. Let's go. She like, girl, come on. You know what, Maya, have I ever told you your hair look nice today? She like, girl, don't try to butter me up. You gonna get the surprise regardless. Whatever, girl, I ain't got time. Anyways, let's go ahead. And it looks like Jada and Kaysen is ready, so let's go ahead and head out. And we gonna see y'all at the surprise. All right, and we're back. First of all, who was you yelling at? Okay, first of all, I don't see why people keep yelling at me. I don't know what's going on. But anyways, okay. So we are at the surprise, y'all. Okay, listen. So y'all remember when I said, when I said, when I said, what I said, what I said, what I said, what I said about my house being destroyed, right? Okay. And then y'all remember when I said that Kaysen is a construction worker and my sister is dating him. All right, well, the two was canoodling or whatnot, and they decided to do a fixer-upper situation for me, and they have decided to surprise your girl with this beautiful house. So now your girl has this beautiful house, and we finna show y'all. Now I'm gonna let y'all know that they did not do it, you know, as far as with it being all furnished and stuff like that. They're gonna leave that to your girl Nadia, to furnish it and things like that. They did a little something something, like Maya did, you know, do a little something something for her. Like she didn't leave a bare bones and stuff like that. But she did want to let Nadia decorate her own house. But it was very nice of them to do, and Nadia is very appreciative. At least we hope so. And we're gonna see how she reacts. So right now it looks like she is very angry, and I don't know why. So worst day ever. I am so sick of her shit, y'all. I'm so sick of her shit. She ungrateful. Okay. Hold on, let's go ahead and. Oh, this is so cute. Look at her holding the baby. Oh, she like, I am so sick of Nadia putting my nephew on the ground. Get my nephew off the ground. Okay, so let's show the house. All right. So, voila. Look at this. And these gifts are from Maya. So, are they're from Amaya. So, and if y'all hear me say Maya, that's short for Amaya. So they're the same people. But look at this. She got him a tricycle and a little Chevy. And then look at this little cute little garden area. This little walkway to the swing. That's cute. Little garage area. Okay. And then they have a little yoga area for Nadia and friends. And this little spot for Darian, baby Darian. Okay. This is cute. And then they got the little pool area and little patio or deck. Okay, don't do this. Don't start with me. Please don't. Don't do this. Okay. And then we got the little pool deck area. Okay, that's cute. All right, y'all. So, and I like the little structure of the house too. Looks like it's a one story. All right, so let's get into the nitty-gritty, okay? Not down there. All right, so y'all know I be having trouble with this camera mode stuff, so let me try. And please don't shoot me. Already. All right. First of all, go down, man. Go down. Oh my God. Yeah, okay. This ain't gonna work for me. This ain't gonna work for me. Exit. Okay, we gonna work on that, y'all. We gonna work on that. So let me just show y'all my way. So we gonna enter the house. Okay. And this is the little dining room area. That's cute. Okay. And this is the little living room area. And I'm gonna put some little shelving things right here and some little plants. because that's gonna fill it out. That's gonna be cute. I don't know who put that little couch right there, but we're gonna continue forward. And then this is like a little storage room for like the vacuum and stuff. And then we gonna have this the little kitchen area. And it looks like Nadia took our groceries that we had got and put them in here. So that was nice of her to do. That's why she was saying get whatever we want. But she thinks she's slick. She ain't slick. Okay. Because I was sure wondering what she do with all that. All right. So then we got the, we go into the laundry room. Let me see if I can get in here. Oh yeah, y'all. I got in here. Not successfully. You know what? Let me just take the walls down. I'm sorry. It ain't much to see no ways. I ain't got no pictures up or nothing. Okay. So this little laundry room, this blue little room, it's cute. Okay. And then they got the little so this little shelving with the little stuff that we got from the store. And then of course the little kitchen area. Cute. And then I had saw this little trash thing and I want to see if it worked. So we're gonna see if this little thing worked. I thought it was cool. I think it was from a restaurant thing, to be honest with you. I'm just seeing stuff. That's all. And then I had saw these little fish tanks and I was like, ooh, that's look cute. I want to incorporate that into the house. So I did that. And I had got this house off of the library. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. And this person did a really, really good job on this house. I was like, this is so freaking cute. Like super cute. But anyways, let me stop doing all this while scrolling. But this right here is the master bedroom. And Amaya, she did a little some in here. She kind of gave me some of her old stuff that she had that was in her bedroom, her old bedroom. So yeah, this was cute or whatnot for her to give us some of that. And you know, this is really cute. And the person who did this house, like, I did put my own CC and stuff in here, but the original stuff that was in here, like, it was really dope. Like, it was dope as fuck. And then you know, the closet ain't filled, but you know, Nadia, as I stated before, her baby daddy then still got all her stuff, and we still got to make a visit over there because like I said, he's not gonna be taking all of our stuff because he feel like he still got that type of control over us, and that's not the case. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, go get my stuff, and that's that, because I feel like that girl's still over there wearing our stuff. You know what? That's our sister. She played too much. Amaya. Now I know when Nadia come in here, she gonna be like, why she play? So, looks like Amaya left us some money and she also left us a little pleasure toy. So, that's funny. Anyways, let's go ahead and look at our baby's room. So it looks like Amaya didn't do anything in here. She just got us a couple of things. Looks like she got us a little baby's bag, which is really cute. And she got us you know, a baby gift basket, some Johnson's baby lotions, baby basket, and that's a crib from our old house, I think. And then our toy box from the old house and the potty from the old house. So, and the changing table from the old house. And it looks like she got him a bear. So, yeah. She said that she wanted us to be able to do our baby's own room because we've been talking about it, that we wanted to do it ourselves and stuff like that. We couldn't wait to do it up ourselves. So, I think she kind of left that for us. She also said she kind of did... got us a pole room so we could work on our moves because we was looking a little stiff the other night. So So yeah, we got us a little poll room as well. So yeah, we got everything that we need. The garage is the garage. Nothing much to see there. I'm sure once we get us a vehicle, that'd be nice to have in the garage. So yeah, this is cute, y'all. I like this, and I can't wait to see what we gonna do with it as far as we're filling it up with nice pictures and furniture and all that kind of stuff. But first we got to make us some money. And not only that, since we got this house, we really got to get on our grind, because who can afford this house now that I think about it? Yeah, okay, we got to get on the grind for real. So let's go ahead and chat it up. So Nadia, I'm gonna need you to not do this. Don't do this, please. Don't do this. So let's go ahead and be appreciative, girl. Say hi. I don't know why everybody upset. Hey girl. Apologize for being a butt. And then go ahead and well, what can I say? Do they even have anything like that? Aww. Let's just flatter her. I don't know. So, like, girl, hey, I appreciate this so much. You don't know how sad I was about this. Like, I apologize for the sad mood I was in. I am so happy and appreciative of this. I know she like, girl, I know, girl, I know you needed your own space and you got baby Darian, so I know how that feels. Girl, where's you going? Every time I try to have a dialogue, every time. Okay, anyways, I guess she just want to go see the new house, so I'm going to let her go see the new house. Okay. So, this is really, really cute. She like, girl, I need to make this money. I ain't got time to be talking to folks right now. Yeah, I like this a lot. Girl, bring the baby in here. So yeah, this is really, really cute, and I like this, and we definitely gotta work at the club tonight, because yeah, and I don't know if I was able to show y'all the new club or whatnot. I don't think I was, but we did go and move to a new club as well, so we definitely gotta go to the club tonight, because we definitely gotta make some money, so we'll be there. Baby Darian is definitely gonna be with the babysitter tonight. So this should be good. I know Nadia is so happy, like, for real, for real. We gotta get us some money. Where is our baby at? Girl. I know. Oh my god, girl. I swear, people get on my nerves. Why did you put him all the way over here? Go pick him up. Y'all annoying. And then bottle feed him. you know I can still breed these frogs. I know that's $100 right there. Calm down. Just look at mommy's paintings. Girl, where is you running off to?
Shyla. Oh, you're back.
So y'all just gone, huh? Look, I'm gonna need a maid for this big old house. I don't know. And I think it's time for Nadia to meet some new people because, like, I'm sick of these folks. Not saying that, you know, Jade is cool. And what's wrong with the baby? He should be fine. Like, it's put to bed somewhere. I wish y'all stopped setting him on the floor. Alright guys, see you later. I gotta get ready to almost go to the club anyways. Alright, so we're gonna put baby Darian in the crib because it looked like he was getting ready to take a nap anyways. And then we gonna go ahead and make something to eat. Bye, girl. I don't know what I wanna make. I know one thing, I need to get that little thing by Insomnia. Cause I forgot to get it out of the thing, but it's okay. I'm gonna have a little salad for right now because it's something quick. Girl, ain't nobody told you to put him in that scroller. I guess. Yeah, I hope we really go to this club and actually make some real money, bro. Because, like, just making $200, $300 a night ain't gonna cut it for me. Like, for real. Like, I need to be making at least a G or something. And that's not even enough. Sure. Is there a cheat code?
Bruh.
If there's a cheat code that can make my shit be, like, more than that, comment down below, please. Because this shit is getting ridiculous. Oh, shit. Maybe she about to use the trash. About to use the sink. Okay. That's fine. Maybe one day, we'll be able to use that. Let's go ahead and put that away. And we're going to go ahead and this toilet. Or not use this toilet. Why would I say? I meant to say, not peep through the window. Oh man. Take a shower. Let's hope I can get in this shower. Me trying to be a smart ass. Okay, I can't. All right, girl. Well, it looks like you ain't gonna be able to take no nap. Cheat, cheat. Okay. Let's go ahead and we're gonna act like we called the babysitter and let's head out to the club. Go to work, girl. Go to work. All right. And we're back. So Darian is now at daycare. And we are at Club Divine. So let me tell y'all. So this is not my build. I'ma just let y'all know that. Like, as far as with like the you know, as far as with like the CC, like the placement of the CC and stuff like that, that's me. You know what I'm saying? But like the build, that is not me. That is Sierra, the Simmer. She's awesome. She has a lot of builds that she's done and she is awesome. Definitely follow her. But when I tried to get like everything she had, because I definitely wanted that club was the bomb, but none of the stuff, like all the stuff that she had for the club, it would not download for me. Like none of the stuff that she had would download for me, so I was like kind of upset about that, and I was like, dang. But I did like the build, so I was like, okay, cool, I'll keep the build and I'll go ahead and just, you know, put my own little spin to it or whatnot. So that's kind of what I did. And welcome to Club Divine. So this is it, y'all. And you know, we ain't gonna do like the whole tour. Y'all kind of just see as I'm like vibing through or whatnot. But like, yeah, and I went ahead and changed the girls' outfits too, so y'all kind of see as we, like I said, vibing through. This is Nadia's outfit, as you can see. She upgraded a little bit, so you know, yeah, she looking good. Okay, looking good. All right, so yeah, and our sister is at work already. Her outfit's cute as well. She's cute as always. And the other girls, you know, they have their outfits or whatnot. I don't know where the BBs are at right now. But they'll be around here soon. But Club Divine is what's up. I really do like this build. I spent a lot of time with that. The only thing I really got to keep, to be honest with you, was this. That is about it. That's the only stuff that stayed that she created. Literally. And I like this part, so I kept it. I didn't even know people can still come back here with that little thing right here, but it's cool. I ain't tripping. Where my girl at? Okay. So yeah, she's over there trying to get her coins or whatnot. It ain't not made, not won yet, but I guess. I mean, y'all, what y'all think she doing? She doing a little better, right? Something like that. I don't know. Oh Lord. Not Nasir losing his virginity. I'm dead. So I know Nasir because he's like one of my other Sims that I had before. Oh snap, look at our little one of our bottom bees. Okay, Michaela. She looking good with the little gold on. Okay, so I see there's a theme. Okay, he got real thirsty. How you just gonna appear in front of her face? He got real thirsty. But anyways, yes, she had that gold on and everything. Okay, Cassandra, she over there, get it. Go, Cassie. Hold up. Jermaine, who's he? Wait a minute, there's some cutie's walking in here. Wait, come watch Nadia. Damn it. Y'all tripping. Where's my coin? I'm about to change careers. This isn't for me, y'all. This isn't for me. Look at her over here. Look at her. Once again, y'all. She over here clowning. Who told her? You know what? Just do you, bro. Because I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. Y'all. Comment down below. New career.
Poke a lump.
Okay, we might be getting somewhere, y'all. We might be getting somewhere. Fuck this. I'm so over it. I'm so over it. Let's go see what other folks are doing. Like, bro, I ain't getting nothing, yo. I'd rather go charm. Look at Michaela. You couldn't go shower before you came out here trying to police me. Like, come on now. I know your stiff ass ain't over here trying to. Okay. Nadia, please. Oh my God. Look at her. Why? Michaela, don't embarrass me like this. Oh my God. Somebody, please. Jermaine? By who? Look. Paris, you just breaking everybody's soul, ain't you? You just breaking everybody's soul, ain't you? Because I'm trying to understand it. Like, come on. Nadia ain't made 2 cents yet. Bruh, can I change what she do? Because I feel like she a better charmer than she is a dancer. Because this ain't working out for me. Like, can I just do something else, please? Yes. Oh my God. Can I stop dancing, please? Okay, thank you. Let's do something else, please. Mm-hmm. Okay, can I stage dance like the rest of the women? Because like if I have to do that, like that's not fair. Like all the other women are getting money for their dancing and I'm sitting here looking crazy. Like that's not fair. Like come on now. Let me pole dance too. Shit. Ow. Ain't this some shit. No, come on now. Cassie, you can't be getting all the coins. That's some bullshit now, Cassie. Alright, come on, Nadia. You got this. Now get some coin, because it's almost closing time and you ain't even make not one dime. Okay, come on, blue hat. Throw me something real quick. Ain't nobody told you to think about no damn drums. Think about me. Who was he? Bring your ass over here, Gianni. You know what?
1 hour later.
This is not fair, y'all. Like, this dude over here, what is he? He can get the fuck on. For real. I sat right in front of the motherfucking homeless. I sat right in front of the motherfucking homeless. Are you kidding me? What? It's okay. It's not okay. It's not okay. Because I need this money and y'all tripping, yo. Boy, you trying to say I'm trash? Oh, I can't. You know what? I'm sick of this. I'm sick of this, y'all.
2 hours later.
Yeah. Throw something. Bed? Oh. Listen. Clean this shit up, Damien. Sick of your shit. Look at me getting mad at him. I can't. Oh my god. Y'all, I ain't make no money. I'm so mad. You know what? I'm over it. You know what? I'm over it. Are you kidding me? Y'all, I was just over there. And now I can't. Y'all, new profession. You gotta be shitting me. Like, I'm not getting nothing, y'all. I can't with this, y'all. I can't believe I still got $2,752 motherfucking dollars. Like, I'm baffled and I can't even I can't even motherfucking speak right now. Like, for real. Come on, bro. Yeah, got me. Ride me. Who the fuck? What is you doing? Trent, don't fuck up my money for real. Because I've been dancing all night. And I ain't made not one motherfucking cent just yet. Don't come over here and stomp your motherfucking green grappling ass shoes. For real.
Ha! Got it! Got it!
Okay. So are you going to throw something, Rodney, or are you just sculpting? Oh, this is some bullshit. Man, they getting all the action. Darnell. What? That boy went to go get him another drink. I'm just, yeah, I can't. Bruh, I still ain't made one green motherfucking cent. I'm over it. I'm about to go. I'm going home, bro. I'm going home, bro. We could try again. I don't know if we're going to try again. We going to try a different profession tomorrow. Like, y'all already know, I'm really trying to do my spa stuff. And this was temporary, to be honest. But that shit just pissed me the fuck off. Because, like, are you serious? I ain't made not 1 cent, bro. Not one. Look at this. Look at this. With the red bottoms. Are you... You tripping. Y'all tripping. Real. Y'all tripping. For real. Mm-mm-mm. All right, what you gonna do, Trayvon? Oh, you ain't about to do nothing, cause you, you ain't gonna do nothing. I'm finna go. Cause it's daylight. Girl, go home. Y'all, I'm gonna see y'all when I get back to the crib. That's some bullshit. Well, that was fucking embarrassing. Like, I ain't make not one motherfucking penny. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, come on, man. Like, they probably just gave me money out of pity. Like, bruh. That was the hourly rate. Like, that's literally what I just made right there. Like, I'm so over it. Like, I'm so done. Like, y'all. Y'all. I have no words. Like, honestly, I have no words. I'm just, all right, for real, I'm gonna just end it right here. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we gonna come back on the next one and try again, because that right there, I don't understand what just happened. How we ain't make no money? Like, this is why Rags to Riches ain't for me, because I don't understand, like, what was that? Anyways, it's your girl Coco Divine. Thanks for watching. I'm out.
Bitch, I'm a dog, yeah, I just want a bone. Fuck the whole raw, then I send that bitch home. Taxing these niggas ain't handing out loans. She throwing it back, but I'm still in the strong. She making it clap, then I bust at her dome. Sipping this liquor, I swear I'll be gone. Fit for my hand, but still clutching the chrome. Niggas won't smoke, then I pull up in dome. I get on your ass if you look at me wrong. Stacking this paper, I stay on my own. Living this shit, I be preaching his own. Chasing this paper, I swear I'll be gone.
My bitch look at me crazy, like who calling your mode? Money gon' talk, so I'm always on phone. Don't give a fuck that it's phone in the morning. I go get the dough like a knock at that hoe with my Segan told.